is Ryan, and I'm interviewing Sarah and Sarah from Point Loma High School.
For a while, I went to Dana, and always been interested in STEM, and so I wanted to make sure that the younger generation becomes interested in STEM and goes throughout their pathway and goes and takes classes at Point Loma High School, because I found it beneficial in my life, and I thought that getting people exposed to it at younger age would be great for society.
Yeah, basically the same thing. I like the idea of raising awareness that STEM is here and that kids should get interested in it because it's a great field.
What kind of presenters were you there to be able to come here today?
So there are people from the company such as Qualcomm, Scripps, Sentio Systems, Birch Aquarium. Then there's a bunch of others, New School of Architecture, and there's the high school and also Korea. That way the kids that are here are able to see what other classes and things you can do at a higher level.
Thank you for so much for putting this all together.
No problem.
What do you guys like about the STEM Day?
I liked about the aquatic part and how they just described on how they catch fish and how they use them in the water and stuff.
I like the circuits because I can mess with the LEDs and learn how to use them.
I liked how seeing the robots move.
I like to see how they program them.
I like when the robot picked up the blocks and stacked them onto each other.
I like the miniature 3D printer.
I enjoyed the fact that you could interact with the stuff that people made, and also the fact that you could maybe plan out what you want to do in college.